Like, of all the things they could have kept in Fallout 4, they're like, oh yeah, everybody loves the hacking system, people really like that, right? And it's just like, no. What's up? Taking these. Alright, we're done here, boys.
Took you long enough, so can I go now?
Yeah, sure.
Alrighty then. I'll just head out. Alone. By myself. Into the dangerous waste.
Cool.
Anything's better than staying here. Let's go.
I have too many followers, guys. I've never gotten him first either. We're doing a lot of things differently this time.
Hero, soldier.
Eat shit and die, cocksucker.
Well, that died. So did that. What did we just get 1 billion experience for? We killed Lily. Who killed Lily? Tabitha. Why did I say Lily? Warrant meat? Sure. Storage. Liberator rifle? Sounds cool. Update. Victory. Science repair. Naha.
Could you please direct me to Mistress Tabitha?
Tabitha's dead.
And I suppose you're taking credit for the deed, Fee?
Bear to meet Lynn!
Okay. I saved your life and this is how you made it. Eyes. Wow, you have a lot of health, I think. Or I just do zero damage. One or the other. Who does all the damage on my team? Is it Scott? I'm pretty sure it's Scott. Scott, you want something? You want something to eat? Grr, yeah, me too. Here you go. Let's move. Cool. Everything is cool. Why did I add Raoul? Jesus. 44 Magnum rounds. Wow, what a shitty fucking stash. Some garden gnomes. Yeah, you're looking good, Joe. You're looking good. You going to the gym? That's good. You look good. You're looking great. I don't even care about this part now. Wait, what am I supposed to be doing? What's my objective? That. Alright. Do I have to go in here? Do I really? Is that lightning? Do you wanna work? There we go. Cool. Also kill. Oh. How much damage? Does this do any damage? 67. Oh my god, why did I buy that? Killed scorpions really well. He's fine. God, his arms look like a gross, disgusting mess. Oh.
Gear up, soldier!
Fucking missed. I also missed. Really good at this. There we go. Am I hitting that? Quick scope. Whoa. No scope, baby! That's a good one. Look at all those hands. He's just like, what's going on over there? Everybody else having a party. Huh. Could the hitbox be be a little gooder. Where are you going? Stop moving, it makes it really hard to shoot you. Stop it. Squad him. I'm almost level 50. Neato. You know what I'm talking about. Alright, everybody, it's time for Radix. Cool. Aw, motherfucker. Wow, he looks spoopy. Or shit. It's okay, he doesn't know we're here yet. Shoot him in his growth. Tentacle mount. Yeah. There we go. He's fine. Ew, there's a tongue piece. Gross. Hey guys, how's it going? Good. Cool. Well, Watsley's rifle. It's a good one. It's a classic, if I do say so myself. Cool. Found the dead guys. Mission accomplished. Now let's head over to Nellis. Wow, look at all my companions. Ah, that's a problem. See, the thing with the Brotherhood that I, like, just got bored of was, like, you do their missions, or like you do like this is a pretty big mission for a faction, but like you do this and there's like 19 more you have to do and you're just kind of like, no, I think I'll just play guys up, it's cool. All good with me. And they're like, damn. Yeah. I hope they don't shoot friendlies now, like that would be a shame. Oh, they do. Thanks, guys. Yeah. Oh, my God. Cool. Awesome. Super nice. Great way to treat somebody you idolize. Thanks, guys. Okay. Awesome. Dope. Thanks. We're done now. Thank you. Your artillery works. Fucking asses. Oh, hollowed out rock. Oh, leather belt. That's just what I want. In all my years, I've dreamed of a leather belt. Oh my fucking... Hold on, everybody. Okay, I got this. Sup, I got your stuff. I didn't listen to it though, I don't care enough.
Found the missing patrols?
Yeah, dude.
Or was something else on your mind?
Mm-hmm. Hear the holotapes.
They were all dead then.
Yes, they are.
I suppose I'm not surprised. We have few friends in the world above, and many enemies.
Maybe you should be less dicks-ish.
When I sent out those patrols, I also sent 3 knights out on scouting missions.
I don't care.
When the patrols failed to return, we assumed the worst. And sent a single communication to the scouts to hold position and maintain radio silence. I want you to contact those scouts and gather their reports. Like the patrols, they have devices on them that will enable you to track them. When you find them, tell them you're my representative and ask them if the bears are still hunting. That should get them to talk to you. Return when you've gathered all of their reports.
Okay, doc. Meet with Brotherhood Scout near NCR. Meet with Scout near Nipton. Raoul is crippled. I never beefed up at EDE. Meet Brotherhood Scout at Forlorn Hope. Meet Brotherhood Scout. This is a little bit simpler though. I think the first time I tried to do this, I struggled with the last part. because I didn't have 90 companions. I still struggled with it, though. Not struggled, but it was still, like, a pain in the ass. But, like, I struggled with it the first time. Somebody's like, here's another mission, and he, like, didn't idolize me. I was just like, nah, fuck you guys. And I blew up. Or I did this one, and then I... Why is... I guess it's faster. But yeah, so I just got tired of it, you know? You know how it is. That's a cool art there. Look at that. There's a boat, but it's not. This is more so what I expected from Fallout 4, but they super didn't. I think Fallout 4 is super swampy. Like, there's too much life. I don't know. New Vegas and 3 just had, like, just absolute death and just nothing. So I guess when they put some sort of life into it, I was just kind of like, eh. Like, Fallout games have never been full of life or whatever. Like, they've never been, very green. Like, none of them. They're all deserts and, like, everything's dead like this. This is an actual desert, but you get the point. I don't know. Technically, if we're going by actual laws of physics, there would have been life, like, 150 years before these events take place. But these are, like, you know, 1950s, 40s idea of atomic radiation. Which I always kind of like. I help you? Fuck, I missed my quickscope. Oh, these guys are gonna brutally murder me if they see me. What the hell is... My aim has been off. Like, in every video game I play. But anyway, so, like... It was explained a long time ago that, like, you know, like, the ghouls and stuff exist because, like, this isn't, like, actual... realistic radiation effects, obviously, because otherwise ghouls would already kind of be a thing. But it's just a science fiction, like, 1950s cheesy vibe for radiation, which is why everything is still doom, gloom, and disaster after 200 years. So I kind of get it, but it's like, you know, like, there would have been... Oh, this is nice. What is this? What gun is this? I should know this, but I don't. It kind of looks like a Galil, but it's not. Might be? I don't know. I'll say it's not. Isn't there a Deathclaw here? Or two? I don't know. Hello? Could I have some more endurance, please? I'm not going to the right one, am I? Am I? What the hell? Shit. Shit! There's too many arrows. Scheiße. You may load now, game. Oh no. Come back to me. Yay! Move. Move. Alright, is it that way? Is that one? The hell? Oh, it's a wolf! Not a wolf. Doggy! What is that? What? I'll save you, wolf. What is that? Kill it. Kill it. Burn it. We saved the dog, everyone. It has 11 hips. No, save the dog. No, kill the dog. Oh, he's running away. Save yourself, doggy. Don't fight us. Don't do it. You're gonna regret it. What the fuck? Hi, Bubby. Hi, Bubby. Oh, nobody shot it. Good job, team. We saved it. Saved the wolf.
Enemy led.
What? Oh, they're going to kill the dog. Is he inside? It's this one. I'm just gonna pretend around here. Oh! That is not a wolf. Ew. Get it off my screen. Let's see that shit. That's a good sign, right? It's a peace offering. Okay. We are on top of where that guy should be. Oh, is he over here? Hi, I brought you a present. Hope you don't mind. I've decided to call him Paul. He will keep you company on your travels.
Hello?
Sup.
What do you want?
Why did you,
and don't try anything.
Is this
funny.
A Brotherhood thing? Squat when you're... give me... bears.
You speak truly.
Thank
for
you.
For it is unlikely that an outsider would know both the Elder's name and that passphrase. Very well. I've been observing the penal facility there in the distance for some
Hot.
Time now. After having followed some rather disturbing rumors.
I'm sure if you, like, asked,
the facility was run by the NCR
in, you know.
For a time, but the prisoners overcame their guards and now use the prison as a base from which to conduct raids.
No, they're all dead.
What puzzles me is why these men have been allowed to run wild for so long unchecked. Why has the NCR not retaken this place? Give this to the Elder. My observations are all within. Perhaps he will have a better idea of what this situation portends.
What are you talking about? Who talks like this? Get away from this guy. The coyote den. Enemies. There's no
enemy
watch out!
Enemies. Oh, there's enemies. Oh, not scorpions. Great. Can we go now? You killed two baby scorps. Two baby scorperoons. Get me out of here. I love when the game repeats the same... Stop. I was kidding. I was kidding. Stop. Oh my god. It was a joke. It was a prank. Just a prank, bro. Why? God, why? This is not a safe location. Maybe it is.
Eat shit and die, cocksucker!
I don't even want to know what that was. This one. Yeah, I'll go this way. I guess we're gonna find out what that was. Or not. Or we could just forever be confused. That's cool too. Just a pile of claws and flesh. That's my fursona. The skin of a deathclaw. The arms of Swamp Man Joe. No head at all, no. A dog-like body, not necessarily dog, maybe like a, kind of like a werewolf-esque shape, you know? And, there's like some eyeballs somewhere, I don't know where. Hey, how's it going?
Don't take another step if you value your life. For what purpose do you approach me?
Your voice doesn't match your...
My observations have mostly focused on the small town to the south of here. It was cruelly attacked, its inhabitants slain nearly to the last. That such an act could occur so far west is nearly unthinkable. The NCR has forces in all directions, and an outpost scant miles west from here. That they have not responded to this violence shows either an unwillingness or inability to properly defend their borders, which is telling. Cool. I've collected such musings in this report. Please take it to the Elder.
Musings. You have a very unique voice for your face. I hope you know that. Okay, next. Oh, joy. Ooh, just outside Nelson. Smelson, more like. Am I right? Wow, these loading times are killer. Pretty good. I feel like the mods. Oh. I wish I could call upon the power of the Death Star. That'd be a great, great mod. Whoa, doggy! Oh. Nelson.
Time to kick some ass!
Time to lick my ass. Doug? All that's left are Dougs. In this doggy dog world. And now there's not, because its head is separated from its body due to a bullet. I walked into trash. It was a metaphor. Is it?
Time to kick some ass!
Too many Dougs. Cool, they're dead. Whee! He's fine. He's not. This dog's not though. Puppy head. Bark. Oh. I don't know. Fuck. Stop quizzing me. Great. Awesome. What do I get? Where's my perk? That was level 50, wasn't it? Don't make a level 50 perk. That's an actual thing in the game, isn't it? Oh, it's 49. I don't care. I'm sorry, what was that number? These Brotherhood scouts aren't that concealed. Oh, these are some bright lights. Okay, he's up. It's right there, squatting.
Approach slowly, stranger, if you have no business with me.
Yep.
Instead, the two sides maintained a long stalemate, and only after an extended duration did the NCR finally destroy its opponent. When they did, it appeared they did so with the help of fresh reinforcements.
Totally wasn't me.
Savages such as these could last so long against the NCR is troubling.
So the NCR sucks, is that what you guys are telling me? Awesome, thanks. Totally didn't realize that by now. Cool. Great findings, guys. Round of applause. Good job. Good job. Whoa!
We are covered by sandstorms. People would never think to look in a sandstorm. It would hurt their eyes.
Whee! I like how there's a metal sand under me.
Everybody knows air sounds like metal. God. You're raised in a barn.
Oh. There's my feet. Bloop. Oh, that is not the direction I'm hitting. But it works. Hey guys, how's it going? How you doing? Great, awesome.
Have you had any luck finding this?
Yeah, here.
Good. I'll have to review these in detail.
Great.
You've become someone I can
count on. Just tell me what you...
I would like you to find the components we need to fix this bunker's air filtration system. I cannot overstate the... See Senior Knight Lorenzo for the details.
Isn't that the traitor guy? I don't think I was supposed to hit that door. Hi! No, it's Harden. Okay. They all look the same. This old man Joe runs like fucking Naruto. Naruto! Naruto! This was the mission I got angry at. This one here. Because it's like, go get all these parts for me. And I'm like, I don't want to.
Oh, you must be the outsider everyone's buzzing about.
Probably.
Pleased to meet you. I'm Lorenzo.
I super don't get
handyman.
I gotta get things.
So now I'm going to have your death on my conscience too?
Yes. Just give me the details.
The items I'll need to keep the system running are a differential pressure controller,
great,
a reverse pulse cleaner,
awesome,
and several HEPA cartridge filters.
Watch your mouth.
At present, my best guess for finding the items would be to search any of the old vaults in the area. Those vaults were usually built much like these military bunkers, even using the same contractors in their constructions at times.
No.
I'll mark the vault's locations on your map. Best of...
I hate you so much. I hate you so much. I want to kill you. I just want to murder your family. Eat your fucking intestines like a plate of spaghetti.
Hello?
Search the vaults? It doesn't even give... Please tell me it gives me a specific vault. Please. God, I'm gonna kill somebody. If it's just like all of the vaults and like only one of them has the thing. Please don't actually make me search the vaults. I will kill myself. I will commit suicide on your behalf. Look at my cool gun. Okay. Great. Okay, so it did. Please tell me mark the vaults, please. God, thank you. Thank you so much. Vault 11. I think we pretty much cleared out Vault 3? I don't remember. It's been a while since we were there, so... All territory east of the Colorado River is Caesar's Legion area and the... blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah- Oh.
Gear up, soldier!
I'd rather not. I just want to go to the vault. Stay up here for a second, wait for me to push stuff out. But no, no big deal.
I'm a big brave grizzly.
Cool.
I'm a big brave grizzly.
Blaze is taking a nap. Let's clear the area. Wow, that's a lot of experience. Boop. Hooray! Home sweet home. Yeah, how's it going?
House dead. Strip can belong to anyone who wants it. Fiends to rule.
Are you okay? He's doing a little dance. He's excited. This will be interesting. Sup? Sup, bro? I don't know why they're friendly. Are they ghosts? We killed all these guys, didn't we? Maybe if I just keep walking quickly past them, they won't realize I'm not friendly.
That ghoul smells like ass.
Thank you. Oh, I was like, I just remember we got Raoul 50 hours in. Where the hell? Where the devil is it? Joe's so buff, look at him. Good God. He's a sexy little baby. You're a sexy little baby.
I need a fix.
Cool. It's this way. This guy's a flamethrower. Excuse. Ah, of course. The door. Who would have guessed it? Okay, let me just check. This is cook, right? This entire vault reset. I'm pretty sure they're all ghosts. I'm 90% sure.
A flying robot? Man, I must be fucked up.
So long as the cons keep making it, I keep getting high.
You guys realize you're... Oh, it's Motor Runner. Yeah, you guys realize you're protecting nothing, right? That's the thing. Wait, where is the thing?
What the fuck are you looking at?
A flying robot?
He just runs around like I'm Batman.
Prim is gonna be much tougher to push around with that new sheriff down there.
Sorry. Where the hell do I go? Okay. Okay, local map. The thing we need is there. Fucking Joe. Joe knew what was going on, didn't you? Lead me to it. Right in here. Of course. Cool. There's the thing. Excuse me, everybody. Excuse me. Pardon. Went down without much hassle. Okay. Alright. This needs to not... Whoa. I can't control it. I don't have enough badges. Fucking... This door is activated this way. But where? No, really, where's the control panel? There it is. Cool. Alright, one down. Now we gotta go to Vault 22. Oh, not Vault 22. Wait. Why can't everything just be in one vault? Why can't it just be that convenient? You know? Destroy! Ew. Icky grass people. Wow, that's a lot of experience for grass people. Why am I getting so much experience? Excuse? Pardon? What? Do I hear a voice? I do, that's fucking creepy. Having the music on in this game is just the worst thing. Fallout's not in... Digger, what are you doing? Calm down. Fallout's not, like, you know, inherently a scary game, but it's certainly not a not scary game. Where am I going? There. Fuck, I have to go through this entire fucking maze. Man, I hate vaults. They're all poopy. Okay. I have no idea how to get there. This way? I have no idea where I'm going. Okay, so we go... What a map's work. Here and we go right and then we go, is it in here? Is this? Yes.
Enemy led.
Oh, can I not? Nobody's gonna care. Nobody gives a shit of a fucking cheat. I'm not dealing with this. This is the worst mission. I don't even know how to get in there, and I'm not gonna go through the entire vault to find out. This ain't a walkthrough. This is a let's finish. I could, you know, at least I'm doing that instead of killing them. This mission's awful. We can all agree on that. This vault is also horrific. And I'm pretty sure they don't... They might, they, but I don't think they... Where's the... Oh, this is the first level. I don't think they put all that stuff in until you start the mission. I think it's one of those. And I hate... Like, if you're gonna have a mission set in a location, just put, like, if you're gonna have multiple, like in Fallout 4 they do the same thing where it's like, there's like six missions that take place in like one factory, but like, they don't put in the quest item until that, 99% of the time, so you just have to keep going back to kill all the raiders at a factory, and it's just like, I feel like you could have done this better. I could have gone there once, and it would have been fine. I don't need to go back there and kill the same 50 frickin' raiders every time. Hello, lonely streetlight. How are you? This is a giant rock. Also known as a mountain, or a hill. Cool, there's some engineers. Nice. I love that the engineers are a thing for this mod. This is like the... I don't even know what it's called. It's like... Light up the Mojave or some crap like that. You can get one like... I got the thing where it's like... It's... Not only is it... Are there like working lights and stuff... It's also incredibly dark. So that's fun. Which is why you can't see anything. Even if you have a light on. Like, the light doesn't do anything now. It's awful. The worst perk. I think there's a mod that you can get where it's, it just becomes a flashlight, which would probably be a lot better. It, like, projects it forward. It's pretty good. Like the power suit, or power armor in F4. F4. Give me a boost. Give me a boost up here. Alright, I'm gonna go to vault 11 and I'll just edit to that.